Well, it's obvious I need to do a better guideline system. But I got it up on the roof and it does spin much better up there. It's got a little bit more airflow. That sucker is cooking now. Yeah, that's my homemade wind turbine. Thinking about putting pipes instead of that rope for a guy system. It'd be a lot more sturdy. I used an old plastic mailbox to cover the motor. I think it works pretty well now. Looks like there's still maybe a couple of bugs I need to work out of it.